Hi, Rich Schefren here with another update from the League of Extraordinary Minds. Now, yesterday we talked about these three worlds colliding. The big business, behind the scenes, best-selling authors coming together, the internet marketing community coming together, and social media side coming to the table as well. Today I want to tell you why they're all coming together, why this is so special, why this service is so needed, and why your list is going to benefit in ways they've never benefited before. And that is really taking a look at the panel aspect of this entire program. Why panels? Why is that such a superior model than just an interview, or reading a book, or reading an ebook, or watching a course? Well, it comes down to the special panel format. And the panel format, you have to understand, we brought the world-class experts to the table, each at the top of their game in a different but related field. And all of these men and women then on each panel got to share their best strategies, their biggest takeaways, their best action steps to accomplish the goal of that panel. So for example, in the first panel, where we talk about believability, bondability, credibility, how do you achieve all those in your sequences, your messaging, etc., and your marketing? Well, we have Bert Decker, who's a communication specialist that works with CEOs, and he works with state senators, U.S. senators, congressmen, etc., right? We have then Al Reese, you know, one of the legends of marketing. Then we have Stephen Covey, right? So we have like this very interesting dynamic where they're not the same expertise. They're very different expertises, but they all relate to the topic. And we go around and around. We ask a question and then everybody answers it. That dynamic of getting those specific answers, right, from their individual vantage point, what develops is a theme. A bigger theme that you could never get by just interviewing one of them or two of them, but comes about because of the way that the questions were engineered and the way the panels were put together. Now that panel aspect, right, develops this theme where all then the action steps kind of fit in underneath it. And that provides this big epiphany. On each and every panel, there will be an epiphany. There will be several epiphanies that every listener, every person who participates will benefit from, including myself and including you. And I really strongly recommend that you get involved on these. You actually listen to them, read them, etc., because these are so high value. Now, as I said in a previous video, if that was all it was, it would still be sensational and it would still be game-changing. But that's not all there is, because at the end of the panel, then Jay and myself, we synthesize it down. We make sure that everybody understands what those big ideas were. And we also highlight and focus on what we believe were the best action-oriented advice given during the call, during the panel, and this way people will have something to move on immediately. But it gets even better, because I also told you already, but I'm going to tell you again, about the social media panel. And this is where we're getting the biggest bloggers online today sharing how they do already what was recommended by those experts and how they're going to change based on what the experts said and what you need to do. Anyone listening, anyone watching, what they need to do to incorporate the experts' advice online immediately in very specific step-by-step ways. And that's incredible, because you've got these people that are in the fields doing it every day, taking in this advice and then sharing how they plan on applying it, what's worked for them, what hasn't. And so you get the best advice in the world from the different experts, all coming together in a way that really raises the bar for everyone and also gives you these big themes that the action items all fit out underneath of. And then the very next day, it's followed up by another panel that's completely just talking about the takeaways and dimensionalizing them, transactionalizing them, and turning them into step-by-steps of what anyone can do online. And for that reason, this content is going to be amazing. It's going to change lives. It's going to change business fates. And you're the one who's putting this in the hands of your list, of your subscribers, of your blog readers. And so you benefit not just from the association, not just from the fact that you're going to get paid a lot of money, but you also benefit because the people on your list will thank you for it. You're the person that put this in their life. You're the person that put this game-changing, life-altering information and advice in their hands, and they'll thank you for it, and they'll be more loyal for it. So that's today. Remember that we have that webinar coming up on October 13th, that's Tuesday, and we'll be sharing those dates and times with you. You'll be getting emails on it. Also, remember the dates of the league in general. Mailings start October 15th. That's when pre-launch starts. October 29th, that's when the first league panel actually gets broadcasted. So there you go. You got the dates. Remember, there'll be more updates each and every day. Some days we might even give you two updates because we're coming down to the wire. It's getting more and more exciting as we go, and I look forward to talking to you very soon. Adios.